So initially, I wanted to do something completely different. But it didn't really play out as planned. So instead, I'm now doing an overview of what I carry with me every time I go out and fly. This is my bag. It's one of the Toval ones, I don't know really which one. Well, it's a smaller one with other quad straps on the front. On the sides I got both of my quads. This is my main quad, this is my secondary quad. The initial idea behind the video was to do a comparison between how they fly, but well, something happened. Inside here, inside this thing, I have the following. In here I got my goggles, the DJI the ones with this analog adapter I can put on the side. I also put my charger in here. On this side I got my batteries. The force batteries, mainly some small 3S. Here I got my GoPro batteries. I just keep them in the charging box. I don't know, just that they don't fly around in there. This is my SpeedyB adapter when I have to change something on the go. It's really handy. Also in here I got the cable for my soldering iron. And down there, the Insta360 Go, it's the first version. In here I got my toolbox, soldering iron, some screwdrivers, battery checker, some solder, basic tools just to keep my quads going. In the side compartments I got all kind of stuff. In here I got the SD card adapter when I carry my laptop with me. Some plastic parts for the Apex frame. I always carry around with me. Never know when you have to change them. So in the front, got my jumper T16. It's a basic radio. I installed the internal multi-protocol module. On the back I got tracer and some stickers. Behind my radio I always got my Tino Whoop with me. You never know when you find some cool tight spots to fly through. And then in front here, a replacement Vista antenna and some replacement Apex parts. Apparently, I'm not the only one using this parking lot. Well, probably have to find another spot to fly now. Why? Why?
Feelings take control. Let the Let the feelings take control. Let the